I believe everybody who comes from other countries, first of all, wants to be the same person, but be able to express his or her thoughts in English.